We were discussing about the canopy. So canopy, that is a cover like a roof, okay, where the branches and the leaves spread out at the top of a group of trees, okay. And the benefit of canopy is that it prevents the sunlight from reaching the ground, okay. And a large number of shrubs and creepers are grown below the trees. So shrubs, you have already read in the science also. So here I will just tell you that what is the shrubs and creepers. Okay, so shrubs are the small woody plants. Okay, it is a woody plant which is smaller than a tree. And creepers, that is a plant that grow along the ground or up wall or the trees. For example, we can take that, for example, pumpkin, watermelon, okay, money plant. What are these? This is the creepers plant. A special feature of the evergreen forest, okay, of the trees, are they remain evergreen throughout the year. Means evergreen means the trees which have the green leaves throughout the year, okay, that are known as the evergreen. Means they do not shed all their leaves at a time, okay. That's why it is known as the evergreen forest, okay. So evergreen forests are almost dark even in the daytime also, okay, due to the tall and dense forest. As we know that the trees are very much tall and grown very closely, okay. So that's why the forests are dark even in the daytime also, okay. And due to this dense forest, okay, it is very much difficult for a person to pass through them. So different types of vegetations are done in different parts of the country, okay, where the climate is not so hot and humid. The grasslands with short trees are referred to as savanna. You can see here, okay, these grasslands are referred as savanna. Savanna, that is the African grassland, okay. African grassland are known as savanna. Grassland means a flat land, okay, and a large area of land which is covered with green grasses, that are known as the grassland. And savanna grassland, okay, that is found in Africa region.